I'm from California.
Maine.
Sebastian, Florida.
Nashua, New Hampshire.
New Jersey.
What interests me about digital forensics is the opportunity to be able to find out something so much about a certain case or a person just by going through their technology.
It was the activities that we were going to do, the involvement. We weren't just going to be sitting and having a lecture. We were going to actually be experiencing and looking at malware. They were able to teach us how to use the forensics tools at a basic level so that we can at least examine things, but we don't have to go too far, but we can understand it. I've learned more about what digital forensics actually is and the difference between that and cybersecurity. There's so many great opportunities here, especially with the LCDI.
Software you use here is commercial grade. There's no way you could ever get access to it yourself, and it's awesome.
Being able to actually work with the real crimes, and plus they actually offer like digital forensics as a major. You don't have to like wait till later on to get that kind of education.
Some of the people from the camp have already been accepted to Champlain. So if there are any indication of the type of people who attend this college, that's a very good thing.
I have some really great friends now who like understand the technology side and actually get what you mean when you talk about those kind of things.
It's constantly evolving, which is the coolest thing. The field totally changes, so you never know where it's going to go.
My favorite part of my time here was the people. It was from the instructors to the people I lived with.
Attending this camp has really reinforced my drive to pursue a digital forensics career.
Because of this camp, I now plan on coming to Champlain after high school and majoring in digital forensics.